Hi, in this tutorial we will see how to use element on video or clip. So I have added one clip on my timelines. Let's see. So as of now there is no element on this video. So to add element you have to go to element, and then you can see there are around 316 elements. So let's say if I select this element and place on the second track and set this time with respect to this clip and then see. I have this element. If we want to adjust the size, we can adjust. Now see. So this way we can add element or different element. Whatever element you wanted to add, you can add element to movie or video. That's all for this tutorial. Thank you.